Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. A sister has asked the question whether one's allowed, whether a woman is allowed to pray Quran without covering her head. It's khilaf-e adab, against the etiquettes, to pray Quran without covering the head. And Allah knows best.